pinanood na yung YouTube channel namin.
And then mamaya guys, pupunta kami ng school kasi may interview si Ilana sa prep para prep niya next year.
You just got the one more thing to color.
You did a great job.
I like how the wish your house was that color.
For infowars. Hold on.
Very good work, huh?
Oh, there's one more on the top. A lot of
pen. You can hold your pen pretty good too, Jay. Maybe you're nearly like that.
Alright. On your shirt. It says Deputy Principal's Gold Award. Thank you for coming to see me. I look forward to you coming to school next year. And would you like to give your little brother one? Because he's been very patient.
Wow, Jace.
Good job, Jace.
He's getting better. He was getting a bit bored and
yeah.
Crawling
around. Oh,
but he's
help Daddy cleaning up for JC's birthday coming up.
Yay! That's only new shoes.
He said you're a winger.
Hey!
Lana. Ayan, inalis na namin yung ibang upuan. Tapos ilipat namin yung lamesa dito.
Come on.
Para dyan ilagay. Because he just need to hose the ground.
Look what I just squashed.
What is it? Ew, my goods.
Sorry, Jazz.
So you just need to hose the ground.
Here, look.
So it's all clean.
Look at
the fleet. Let me see. You're in worm farm. Look at the worm farm.
I washed them all in there. They were all babies.
Ew.
Here, look. You ready? This is very heavy.
Look.
Oh. Ah! Get away. Look.
Don't worry.
They're on the ground. Oh, yucky.
On the ground?
Yeah.
Put them in the back.
They're hanging. Oh, they're hanging there.
One. Put it in.
Oh.
Pick it up, Jay.
Ah! Don't touch me.
Don't squeeze it. Put it in. Give it to me. I'll get it.
Kasi ito yung juice ng worm. Ito yung juice niya. Yan yung pampinertulas. Hi!
Mom!
Ayan, di sa takot sa worm. Ako takot ako sa worm. Let me see.
They're not hurting me.
I know. It just feels yucky when it's in your hand. So yan yung juice nila, yung ihi nila. Tapos ginagamit namin pang fertilize sa halaman.
See, Mummy, it's not even... They need room for their bikes.
Mom, can you hold this?
Heavy?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Get off.
Move.
Get off.
That's supposed to be a trampoline.
Trampoline? Okay, move now.
Look.
Okay, but when are you going to rake it without the pillow?
Get off.
Mummy, look.
Oh. Have you seen everybody with children?
This looks nice. We can just paint the table.
I look nice. Oh, thank you. Good job, Lana.
What are you doing?
It's 3 o'clock na dito, guys. So, samahan nyo ako maya. Gagawa ko ng cashew nuts stir-fried chicken. Maganda to pag busy ka at wala kang idea kung anong lutuin. So, madali lang to, guys. So, papakita ko sa inyo maya kung paano lutuin yung cashew nuts stir-fried chicken. Meron akong dalawang breast dito. Hiwain ko lang to ng pa-cubes. Ganito. Malaki.
Mommy!
Yes, my son.
Mom, look!
What is it?
Mom!
Let's play on the grass. So, hiwain lang natin ang pa-cubes. Excess strainer, guys, para yung excess na water niya mag-drain. Tapos, magluto muna ako ng kanin. So, ayan, magbudbud lang tayo ng corn flour, guys. Yan, mix lang natin. Fry lang natin yung chicken. Hindi na natin kailangan i-brown talaga. And then, nagluto din ng gulay dyan para sa side natin. So, hindi siya kailangan i-brown na brown. Yung ano lang, tamang luto lang ng chicken. So, naglagay tayo ng oil, garlic, tsaka onion. Tapos, and next natin ilagay is, so maglagay tayo ng cashew nuts. Mix lang natin. Siguro mga 4 minutes? 5 minutes? I-toasted lang natin ng konti yung cashew nuts natin. Next natin ilagay yung red bell pepper natin. Tapos yung ito yung chicken natin. Ow! Tumasik yung ano. So yung chicken natin. Dali lang to guys, promise. After nito guys, ilagay na natin yung sauce mixture natin. Tapos, i-mix lang natin hanggang mag-coat siya sa chicken. Yung sauce. Mix lang natin yung sauce. And then, stir lang natin and finish. Ito na yung cashew nuts stir fried chicken natin guys. Amoy at lasang escabeche siya. Ang pinagkaibahan lang niya siguro is meron siyang cashew nuts.